English winners, it's time to figure out what is TGIF. TGIF means thank God it's Friday. Thank God it's Friday. How do you use it? You just use it by itself. You just say TGIF, and most Westerners, especially Americans, will understand what you mean. You see, most people tend to work a Monday through Friday schedule, so when it's Friday, that means the weekend is coming up. And so all you need to do is say TGIF and people will understand, especially if they work a job. Some examples include, I'll name a situation and then I'll say the phrase. It's happy hour at the local pub, TGIF. When I get off of work today, I'm going to go home and I'm going to take a nap, TGIF. TGIF is an acronym. That means a bunch of letters are crammed together and each letter represents a word. T, thank, G, God, I, it's, or it is, and F, Friday. I will make another video on acronyms very soon. Until then, you might be seeing this video on a Friday because I'll probably release it on a Friday. So, are you thankful that it's Friday? Let me know why down in the comments. Why are you thankful for Friday? And until then, please check out my idioms playlist and also my listening playlist for more videos like this. Keep on winning, English winners. See you later.